A 36-year-old Larimore woman has been charged with stealing a Grand Forks woman's car. On Saturday, the victim found her vehicle missing from the parking lot of her residence. An investigation revealed that Jessica Highmark was one of several people who had been staying with the victim and later admitted to police she had taken the car. Jessica Highmark has been charged with felony theft of property. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.